And while there was high drama in front of the Hubli Police Commissioner's office at around midnight, residents of the city's Navanagar area had gathered to protest and complain against the high-handedness of Sub-Inspector Prakash Rathod, who is attached to the Navanagar Police Station. Rathod, who was patrolling duty last night, reportedly verbally abused and physically assaulted a youth Bapu Gowda Patil who had stepped out of his house. Let's listen to what Bapu Gowda Patil had to say.
ನಮ್ಮ ಕಾಕಾರ ಒಂದು ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೊಂಟಿದ್ದಾನ ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡೋಗಿ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಒಳಗೆ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಾನು ಹೊರಗೆ ಬಂದು ಉಚ್ಚಿ ಹಾಕೋತಿದ್ದೆ. ಅವಾಗ ಲಾಕ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಮನೆ. ಲಾಕ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಆ ಟೈಮ್ನಾಗ ಅವ್ರು ಬಂದ್ರೆ, ಅವ್ರು ಬಂದು ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ನನ್ನ ಕಡೆ ನನ್ನ ಗಾಡಿ ಚಾವಿ ಇತ್ತು, ಅದೇನದ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನನ್ನ ಗಾಡಿ ಚಾವಿ ರೀ ಅಂತ ನಾ ಕೇಳಿದೆ. ಕೇಳತ್ಲೆ ಅವಾಗ ಇವ್ರೇನಂದ್ರೆ, ಏ ನಡಿ ಏರಿತ್ ಮನೆ ತೋರಿಸ್ ನಡಿ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ತೋರ್ಸಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಮುಂದೆ ಹೋಗುತ್ತಲೇ ನಾನು ಜಾಡಾಡ್ಸಿ ಓದ್ದು ನನಗೆ ಇದು ಈ ಸ್ಥಿತಿ ಮಾಡ್ಯಾನ ರಾಥೋಡ.
Well, that was Bapu Gowda Patil, who went on to state that he was verbally and physically abused for unnecessary reasons. In fact, he also went on to state that he was harmlessly outside as he had some work. That's when Prakash Rathod, who was on night patrolling, came and inquired with him. And soon, Prakash Rathod became extremely abusive, beat him up and even verbally abused him. Locals who heard about this had nothing, decided to take up matters in their own hands and decided to question the sub-inspector regarding his high-handedness. Well, Prakash Rathod is the sub-inspector of Navanagar area police station in Hubli. And he was on night patrolling duty, but last night he had to encounter a bunch of angry residents as they came out and questioned him as to what authority he had to unnecessarily beat up an innocent man. Prakash Rathod is attached to the Navanagar police, and it is one Bapu Gowda Patil who was physically assaulted by the cop. Let's listen to what the victim's mother had to say in this regard.
ನಮ್ಮ ಮನೆಯವ್ರನ್ನ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಗ ಒಂದು ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡ್ ಬರಾಕತ್ತಿದ್ನ ಅಷ್ಟ ಪೊಲೀಸರು ಬಂದು ಅವನ್ನ ಒಂದು ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡ್ ಬಂದ ಅವನ್ನ ನೀ ಇಲ್ಲಕ್ಕೆ ಬಂದಿ ನೀನು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಅಂದದಕ್ಕೆ ಅವ್ನು ಏನು ತಪ್ಪು ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ನನ್ನ ಕಾಲು ಹಿಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಬೂಟಿಲೆ ಒದ್ದು ನನ್ನ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಿ ನೀ ದೇವ್ರಿಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊ ಇಲ್ಲೇನು ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಡ ಅವ್ನು ಒದ್ದು ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡಕ್ಕೆ ಅವ್ನು ಅಂತಂತ ಅಂತಾರೆ.
Well, in fact, even the mother of the victim demanding answers from the police officials. We have seen numerous cases of police atrocities come to light in the country, and the latest one, of course, being from Hubli there, as the man Bapu Gowda Patil was physically assaulted by the cop for no apparent reason. And soon after the news spread, residents gathered in large numbers and questioned the sub-inspector and his authority to do so.